Moss looks to continue his dominant streak here on Main Event when he faces off against the high-flying Mustafa Ali. Can the former 24/7 champion ground the returning Ali? We'll find out next. We are back here on WWE Main Event. It is time to chase the light.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. The Jersey first from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
Mustafa Ali recently returning to action on Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of Mustafa Ali, a quality human being, not just in the ring, but outside the ring, and such an exciting addition to Monday Night Raw.
Mustafa Ali recently teaming with his good friend Cedric Alexander and Ricochet on Raw. And WWE SummerSlam is presented by Cricket Wireless. All about coverage in and out of the ring. Smile, you're on Cricket. And by World of Tanks SummerSlam. This summer, dominate the battlefield and fight to claim the powerful tanks of WWE. Play for free on PlayStation 4 and Xbox One.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 245 pounds, Riddick Moss!
Speaking of a powerful man built like a tank, here comes Riddick Moss.
You know, I said I was excited to have Mustafa Ali back on Raw, but I'll be honest with you, Tom. I am glad to see Riddick Moss back in the mix here in WWE. I mean, this guy is an absolute stud.
And former 24/7 champion, like we talked about earlier with Arturo Huas, you've had a lot of opportunities to work alongside Riddick Moss here at the WWE Performance Center. The man is an athletic outlier.
I was scared the day that Riddick Moss had his WWE tryout. He impressed all of the coaches at NXT. They looked forward to watching his career trajectory, and we've seen it here on Raw. Riddick Moss, only 3 weeks into his career, became 24/7 champion, and I believe the future... Well, give him his respect to talk. But I believe the sky is the limit for Riddick Moss.